Right to Bob Keeling in Lakeland. He's outside the complex where the shooter's father lives. Bob, is he talking to us about this?
Well, he did just give a statement here, Gail, about 15 or 20 minutes ago. But just to set the scene here, this young gunman's father had moved here to this golf course community about 2 years ago. We understand from neighbors he just lost his wife a year ago, so you can imagine the toll that this latest tragedy is taking. The father, Robert Kazmierczak, spent all of the morning out of the view of cameras at his home here in this community. And then within the last hour, he came out and asked to be left alone. Here's what he told us about 15 minutes ago.
Please leave me alone. I have no statement to make and no comment. Okay? I appreciate that. This is a very hard time. And I'm a diabetic, and I don't want to go into a relapse.
And with that, this young gunman's father went back into his home, and that is the last we've heard from him. Some of the neighbors here in his community say that their heart is absolutely breaking for him, and understandably so. So far, we have been able to find no record of Mr. Kazmierczak's son, Stephen, actually living here in this community. As best we can tell, he was an honor student there at Northern Illinois, apparently even being part of the student government on vice president on a criminal justice committee. More is still coming out about that end of this tragedy, but for right now, you have a heartbroken widower who has asked just to be left alone. Reporting live in Lakeland in Polk County, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News. Gail.
Tough situation.